Nope, we're good. Waiting for Jaren to join me. He's not joining me. I think he's in another Overwatch game. Guess I'll just call him up. Bug him. Ring, 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 ring. Ring, 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 ring. Ring, 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 ring. Jaren. 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 Let's see. Oh man, there's a pro person playing Overwatch right now. His name's Tech Dive. Hello, 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 hello. Let me change the light real quick. Get a drink. RON. J-Run. He's still not in the chat. J-Run.
Hey, what's up?
Let me get your audio adjusted real quick. Have you heard of the band Flesh God Apocalypse?
What apocalypse?
Flesh God.
I have not.
It is. Imagine you take orchestral pieces and or opera and you mix it with very, very fast metal.
Sounds pretty interesting.
And for whatever reason, if you dress like a zombie and you grew your hair out, you would look like the main singer a little bit. I'm not
I'm
joking.
Have to look this up.
Their best song is The Violation. It's about like betrayal or whatever, but it's just, it is gold. Within like 1 minute, as soon as you'll know when you've watched enough of it.
Okay.
It's not like bad or anything. It's not like the name makes it sound like it's a, you know, like anti-Semitism or some crazy stuff like that, but no, it's just, it's good stuff. They're an Italian band.
What song is their best one?
The Violation's a good one. That's their biggest hit. Oh no, I want to eat some cheese, and there's some mold on the cheese. Game over, cheese. You're gone.
Just eat around it.
Might as well just eat the mold. It's like protein, right? More protein?
Yeah. That's what cheese is, isn't it?
Hmm?
Or at least like blue cheese.
You. is.
Oh, I should probably get an Overwatch.
Yeah, probably. You can watch that song while it's loading up.
It's so dramatic.
Oh, it's... They are... all about the performance. That drummer.
Yeah, I can't say I've seen anything like this.
The drummer's just the next level, pretty much. Alright, let's get you in this group.
How did his hands move that fast?
I don't know. I learned that the drummer, the current drummer, is actually used to be the singer who actually used to be the guitarist.
Oh my gosh.
He's just like a metal Dave Grohl. Italian.
Yeah, for real.
Except he's god level on drums.
Yeah. I could do that.
Yeah, fine. Start a band. Let's play. Ready to play?
Yeah.
And they have another song. Gosh, I forget what it's called. But basically, they just have like an opera singer mixed with that kind of metal. And it's so good. It's just so over the top.
Yeah.
Searching for a game. Do you think Nicolak should join us in Classic WoW?
I'm gonna guess for 1 month. Do you think Adam will join us in Classic WoW?
He'll say he will, but he won't.
Yep. He's going to find out we're playing Horde, and he can't be human, and say, no.
Yeah. If this was Burning Crusade, he could be Blood Elves. Like, kind of human-y, right?
Yeah. Just humans with long ears.
Exactly. Extra magic. Remember the good old days when everybody could be the same character?
And it was chaos.
You'd have six junk rats.
Well, they have no limits on arcade right now. You can play that game type.
Yeah.
And there's super fast cooldowns. Doc, like been having a worse headache. I've always said you should get your head examined.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds. It's not my preference to see them out as personally, but I will see them done. All right, this map. I've never been on defense on this map, I don't think. In all the time I've played this game, I've always been on offense, and it always stinks really bad.
Yeah, defense is really easy on this one. Although we should have had like a...
Torbjorn and a Bastion.
Arisa and a Bastion, yeah.
Thank you.
Mercy. Revive me. Oh, Mercy's dead too.
My game's been laggy for some reason. Why? Why, game? I'm gonna kill that bad 76. Oh no! He bounced me off the edge. I'm too bad at this game.
Do better.
I know.
Oh jeez, we're so bad.
Yeah. I might try to switch it up next time. Maybe. What's the best sniper?
Widow. Crap, what's her name? It's pretty good too.
Oh yeah.
I know you're talking about. Forgot her name. She's just really, she played in that game, she's the one that kept saying fire in the hole.
Mm-hmm.
It's dynamite.
Almost a whole level 21.
You're almost to level 21?
Mm-hmm.
How am I almost to level 9? Traveling to
Hanamura. Gotta play more. I can
play this game more than that.
I'll run the attack. Maybe it should be Roadhog again. I don't know. Mm-hmm. Good mobile tank.
Well, it's there's not enough players right now, so it might actually put us on the fence. It's supposed to alternate.
Yeah.
But, or at least if you stay in the same game.
Ooh. Everybody's gonna have a healer. This is my chance. I'll be Mercy.
Oh, you wanna heal?
I'm gonna be awful. You ready for that?
I'm ready for it. I really like Moira. Because she's a strong damage, too.
Yeah.
Watching over you.
Holy crap, Mercy's gun's awful. I'll kill this junk rat if it's the last thing I do.
This is not your time.
Hey, don't die.
We're good. They keep attacking the Reinhardt, which is great. Ah, oh, they got me. Finally. Yeah, we got this. We have a whole 5 minutes to get that point.
Yeah.
We got 2 out of 3. Take my jigs. My ult is up.
Healing stream engaged.
Oh dang.
Bam. Easy, easy. Pro plays right here. MLG.
Freaking Bastion.
That's actually a deserving Bastion. Holy crap.
Yeah.
The first time I've ever seen a Bastion deserve a commendation. We've done it. Sure. Level 21. I've done it. Got a whole loot box and a portrait.
Fancy.
I know. Let's crack open this loot box. Virtual gambling. It's wonderful. Wow. Emote for the old sniper lady? Sure.
And I thought. She's newer than Widow.
She is. By old, I mean she's like, her age is old.
Oh, okay. Yeah, Ash, that's who I was thinking of.
Try sniping. Why not?
For this map? Okay.
Hmm. Good point. Actually, this is a good map for Roadhog.
It's a very good map for Roadhog. Because you can now rip them.
Pull them into the pit.
Off of the map.
And off the map.
Yeah, it's in the second one. The first one, like, you're in that little, like, pavilion thing.
Yeah.
But they're still an edge. I like playing fair in this one because you can knock them off.
You can just fly around. I mean.
Oh, yeah. No, wait. Yeah, the first one sucks.
Yeah, I don't like this part.
This one would actually be a good one for Widow.
Well, if I'm sucking up as Roadhog, I'll switch.
Okay.
The perk to this game.
You know what? I think I'm going to go Orisa. Because we have a Bastion. It's a perfect combo.
Lucio, nobody likes you. Get in your bubble.
Bastion dying? Dang it.
I think Whole Hog should make me invincible. And obviously fair and balanced buff to Roadhog.
Mm-hmm.
Or like it just delays him dying until it's over. And then as soon as it attacks over, all of his health is gone.
Bastion, get back here, you dumb. Find the shield. Uh-oh. Dang it.
Not enough clutch plays to save that one. Not yet.
Mm-mm.
You're doing pretty good. We're at 99%. As soon as we cap it, we're good. Jeez. Let's get flattened.
Yeah,
oh, wow. The whole team. Okay. That's fine. I'll just hang out here.
Gonna kill their Widowmaker.
Do it.
No, I can't. I'm frickin' Orisa. You can grip her.
I got one sniper. I'm not sure who it was, but you know. Got it.
Yo.
Self heal.
Ah, oh, dang it.
Woo!
Hopefully I'll be a good distraction as Pharah that our Bastion doesn't need a shield.
Hopefully. And all the talk of WoW Classic has made me so nostalgic for it.
Oh, I know. God, I want to play like, it so bad.
Getting in a group and having a hunter give us the group speedrunning bow so you can get to the dungeon faster.
Mm-hmm.
Classic.
Oh, dang it.
Got me. Cool, I got my ult. But my whole team's dead. So for you, Jaren, I see you flying around, fighting a good fight.
Yeah, trying.
Being an alpha beast up there.
Oh, gosh. Ah, the freaking turret. Ah, I'm dead.
Let them up. Overtime.
That's my bad. I could
have. Overtime.
I I jumped up in the air to try to kill him, and in turn gave him the base.
Mm. It's not a pro play, Jaren.
I know. I'm a noob. Where is this widow?
Last time I saw her, she was on a walkway behind the base. Or the point.
Oh no!
Oh no! This is getting too close.
Dang it! God, that turret. No! Dang
Boo.
It.
Freaking Torbjorn.
I know, I should have changed from Pharaoh once they went Torbjorn, but... Everyone signed their life insurance policy. I like Pharaoh.
I get that. Why do I feel so slow?
Because you are slow.
What do you mean? Roadhog's a very speedy young man.
Is he?
No.
Is he? Gosh dang it. Someone kill the widow. Finally. Oh no, the turret!
And this Zenyatta is really good.
Mm-hmm.
Seems that way.
Gah.
Oh no!
Ah, dang it.
Rip.
Yeah, I ulted into the wall and killed myself.
What's bullcrap is when the game says I've hooked the enemy, but then it doesn't actually pull them anywhere.
Huh.
What kind of crap is that?
Sucks.
I've had that multiple times.
It's cheating you.
Pretty much.
Dang it, I thought I could get in the point without getting the Torb's ult.
It's okay, I got it. Flanking with Roadhog is pretty amazing. The sneakiest giant man ever.
Yeah, I know. It's eerily silent.
Boom.
Got 3 gold medals. That was nice. Yep, that was me.
Ooh. Gold objective time. Oh yeah.
Level 9.
Did it. You got a whole loot box, Jaren. Who knows what could be inside. Probably 3 sprays and an emote for a character you don't play.
Yep. And it's sad. I use the same spray for every character anyway. Someone that says thanks. Speech bubble.
Yep. Straight from Hearthstone.
Oh, dang.
I can be heals if you want to do something else.
No, I'm debating on Junkrat or Moira.
Moira.
We have Moira.
I hate that name.
Moira.
I think it's actually Moira. Pretty sure. It's just. Ugh.
Yeah, whatever. We have a healer. But... Satan whistle, or is this Staten whistle? Jeez. Oh, where did that come from? Oh, dang it. Stupid Symmetra turrets. They have buffed her for sure. Those turrets used to like do no damage.
Okay, Symmetra's dead. That's 76 coming on the right.
Got him. Oh no! Dang it, I just wasted my ult.
I don't know why this hacker chick keeps going after me. I've killed her like 2 or 3 times.
Yeah, I know. She's terrible. She just jumps in the middle of everyone, too.
Must be 12 years old.
And that Pharah's terrible, too.
They have a Pharah? How do you know?
Yeah, they're not staying in the air at all.
Oh, that's why. I'm used to them being in the air the whole time, like they should be.
I know. Dang it.
Hey.
Enemy turret within my sight.
We got this.
Soldier on the point.
There's a fiddler on the roof.
Enemy turret within my sight.
Ah. Oh, this is a really good map for Roadhog.
Oh, yeah.
Because it has the giant pit in the center.
Surrounding the point?
Yep.
It's good stuff.
Perfect.
Oh, there goes the point.
Oh, they have a bastion in the corner, don't they?
I don't know.
Oh, no. They're Torbjorn. I hate Torbjorn. I used to only play Torbjorn back in the day.
I think I remember that.
Torbjorn and Tracer were the, pretty much the only two characters I would play.
Definitely a Roadhog main.
Mm-hmm.
What's this giant thing?
That turret. Kill it. What giant thing?
The wall.
Oh, that's Symmetra's new ult. The ult used to be the teleporter and it would stay there. And you could put it, like, wherever. They changed it to the giant shield. Which I think is kind of a nerf. But they made her weapon stronger and the turret stronger. Oh, seriously. We both got ulted.
Yep. Oh well. Oh no. This.
Our team needs to step it up.
Every day.
Watch out, there's turrets, Rez. You're going down the steps. Oh.
Boo.
Have you tried the new orange vanilla Coke?
No. Is it good?
It's delicious.
Hmm. I'll give it a shot. I saw it and I'm like, why risk buying a Coke that I don't like though?
Yeah, it's really good. It's like vanilla Coke, but it has like the oranges up front.
Hmm.
So.
I can see that. My favorite Coke is lime, but you can only get that at those Coke machine things, like a nose. Yeah.
I don't know if I've ever had a lime Coke. Oh, they make Diet Coke with lime, don't they?
Yeah, and they sell that in stores. They don't sell regular Coke with lime. It's ridiculous.
That's weird. That's weird.
Oh yeah, I've been hacked, so I can't pull out a canister and heal myself. That makes sense.
Seriously, just need to focus the freak to everyone.
I'm behind him, but there we go, I got a turret.
I wish our Pharaoh would change characters because they suck.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no. I'm all alone.
I'm coming. Ulted.
I know. Got a freaking Sombra's ult.
Torbjorn's ult.
Because I had just ulted and it negated it. Securing the objective. Backup requested. Rally at my position.
I killed their torb.
Yeah, the turret's still there.
Guess he can't fix it for a little bit. Dang it.
Come on, I'm the healer and I have five.
Ooh, our whole team's up there. Because our team sucks, including me. Turrets are so strong.
I know.
Because they don't miss.
Oh my gosh, that Torbjorn turret. I hate it.
They buffed Torbjorn or something. I don't remember.
Yeah,
him
they
being
must
so
have. Well, it used to be different. Like, his ult used to be the third level turret. Remember?
Yeah.
And they just. And, like, you don't have to level up the turret anymore.
Turret gone. Too late now, though.
Ah, oh, shoot. That's actually a decent Sombra.
Oh, no.
It's not looking good. What the heck is Reinhardt just standing there?
Ooh. That's how he melted me so fast.
Yeah, because he couldn't kill you on his own aiming. First came out, it's all Adam would talk about.
It's all he played for months. He's like level 90.
Play with him. Is he seriously?
I am not joking. He played this game.
Crap.
I don't like this map.
Oh, I hate it too. Are we attack?
Defend.
It's so easy to attack in this one. Because if you do like a Bastion Moira combo, I mean a Orisa combo. No, I'm going Bastion because we have an Orisa.
I'll try sniping. Let's do this.
But you can just Bastion just sets up on top of the payload, and Orisa's shield just makes it to where it's impossible.
One shot.
But we have, I think we'll win because we have. Orisa and Reinhardt.
Pretty good comp.
Yeah.
See how good my aiming is. Enemy Widow. Much better than I am at being a widow.
Locked and loaded.
You're already pushing, jeez.
Seriously? Nobody's stopping the...
No, really good. Pro place.
They're just letting them push the payload.
Fucking aim. To save my life. Which I can't.
Oh, no. That sucks.
Oh well.
Like, what the heck kind of. Who would put a shield there?
Change heroes. Back to the hog. This is the hog's map, right?
Yeah. Oh, wait, no, that's Highway 66 or whatever it is.
Ah, you're right. Oh, well. It's Junkrat's one.
Yeah.
Where did the game spawn me? I see.
I want to change characters, but I have my ult and I don't want to waste it.
You're spending a lot of time trying to kill me. I'm okay with that. They're really hung up on trying to kill me.
Good.
Their whole team's just been, like, shooting up here.
You're being a real big distraction, so...
There's a Roadhog way up high. Everybody shoot him at once.
Hear what everyone can see.
And they never kill me.
Freaking love Bastion sometimes. Where's he at? Where's he at? Okay.
Let's see. Up. Oh, way up top. Off in the distance. Guess I'll move up. We're all up here.
Yeah. I'm trying to hide from me.
Nah. Dang it. It's Reloading. Could have killed that Moira and the freaking May.
Dang it.
Oh well.
Okay. I'm going Pharah.
I'm staying Roadhog because as soon as I did, we stopped the thing.
They don't have anyone who can counter Pharah, though. In theory, this is a good pick. I don't know. Take that back.
What? He should be freaking dead. Bullcrap. Oh no, a giant pile of money.
What
will I swim in now?
Yes.
Bastion. Arissa, you gotta be better at placing your stupid shields. God, I swear that Junkrat's so lucky.
Well, watch out for the ult. That's over.
They both ulted. Gah.
Yep. Not this map. Unless they somehow hold it off for 30 seconds. It actually was pretty close.
Oh, dang it. I was in the middle of ulting.
Can we do it?
Probably not.
Nah, they got overtime.
They seriously just ult again?
I don't know how to get ult so fast. Must be hackers.
Yeah, there it is.
Yeah. Oh well. No wonder we're stuck in now. We have Ghost Dragon and Slayer XID on our team. We should quit this team. Because they were the bad guys from the other team that we were beating constantly.
Oh, yeah.
Stuck on with us. I need to use the restroom. I hope I got time. Oh, we still have Ghost Kid. Let's get out of here. Oh, too late now. Dang it. I don't want to be May.
Be Bastion.
I should be Bastion?
Yeah, I'll
be. I'm a bad Bastion.
Just get behind my shield. That's okay. All you gotta do.
Deal.
I hate that we played this map back to back.
It's just not a fun map at all. Have you got to play the Blizzard world yet?
Yeah.
I have never even been able to play it.
Really?
I don't know. The game hates me.
It's not too bad.
It gives me this crap instead of...
Yeah. It's cool. There's some parts you don't really get to see. There is a map of, I don't think it's all of Azeroth. It's like, I think it's just like Stormwind, actually, in one of the starting areas.
So how's this going down? You're just going to walk out there with your shield on, and I'm going to plop down?
Yep. Go ahead and plop down, actually, because they usually start strong. Ah, oh, shoot. Alright. Get to the payload.
Easy enough.
Oh no. Well, that didn't go well. Stay alive, I'm on my way. This is how you're supposed to play this map. Watch out behind us, Steve.
I can't see through you, but that's okay.
Bastion, watch out.
Dead.
I think they just wiped out our whole team.
We soldier on. Ah. How did he even get up there? I guess he just bounced himself up with stupid grenades.
Whoa.
I have my ult, but I don't know. We're in a position yet for that. Time. Think so?
They're all on top of the payload, so it'd be a perfect time to just go in.
There we go. Clean the map pretty good.
Yeah.
They have a bastion that's turreted up there. Oh no.
I'm alive. I made it. Survives.
I survived.
Come on, Anna, you're a freaking healer. Heal me. Alright, I killed their bastion.
I'm hopping on.
Oh no. Back up. I have to get down.
Ah, they're all ulting.
Good job. I ulted too. Crap.
It's okay, they just spent all their ults and now we can kill them. Whoever's alive. We got 3. 4.
Oh crap. Well, there goes our Reinhardt. How the heck? Alright, I killed their bastion, so maybe we can make a push.
I'm not a good bastion.
Enemy turret destroyed.
I'm coming, don't.
Yeah, it was a Torbjorn. The bane of my freaking existence. Get on, Steve. Oh no. Dang it. You're too far forward. You're gonna get hit still.
Are you okay?
Oh gosh.
How many times is Torbjorn gonna ult? Holy crap. I feel like it's ulted at least 4 times.
I know.
Whatever, we got this.
No one can hide. That's good.
Up top, I saw one.
Oh no.
No.
Oh, we're so close. So close.
We're all soldiers now. We're okay, all cool. Soldiers now. I'm just gonna sprint in there. Guns ablazing.
Should have gone Tracer. Bastion's so freaking slow. I mean Orisa. Whoever I'm playing. Again.
So close. Junk rattle, I hear it. Now they have a Bastion sitting right there. Staring at the point.
I have my ult, so. And it's power up. Increased damage.
They're on top of that spinny thing in the middle. I don't know.
Alright. Aha, dang it. No one can hide from my
What?
Oh my gosh. Our Widowmaker needs to do something other
I think
she's
just been standing there the whole time doing nothing.
I know.
Sure. That's exactly how this
like
is going down.
Three kills, maybe.
No, my ult just went up as soon as I died. Overtime. This is it. Widowmaker, it's your chance to hit that Torbjorn, please. One shot on the Torbjorn.
Oh, I was so close.
That's it.
That Torbjorn.
I'm running as fast as I can.
And the Widowmaker's just standing there getting hit by the turret. So we don't have to be with a freaking ghost trick.
You get a combination.
Yeah, you tell him, Steve.
Okay, I got two golds.
Nice.
Oh, is it bedtime yet?
Didn't it feel good to be 27 and trash talking?
Oh, yeah. Your mom jokes. Forever.
Mm-hmm.
Nah, I gotta go.
Alright.
Thanks for playing with me. That was fun.
Yeah. Yes. We need to get everybody else on one time, too.
Good luck.
Yeah, no. I don't know. I think Adam will do it. Maybe.
I don't know. He just, like, never plays games at night, and it's the only time I can play games.
Yeah.
So. Whatever.
That's right.